Hello there, people.
Hey, I'm going flying. It's a breezy day. Took the dog out all day, swimming in the river. Got everything pre-trip planned. Now it's time to do some relaxation before we fly out for Zurich tomorrow. And what better way than to take my little Timber. Yeah, we had a very relaxing day. Got plenty of fun in. Gail is actually sleeping. Hey, thanks, buddy. She had an incredible time swimming with the pelicans. And this probably might be my last flight before I get to go. I'm okay with that. I'm actually getting excited now. Getting all the details and where we're gonna meet people. That was fun. And of course, all the good times coming. Can you imagine? It's been a long time coming too. We actually planned to do this. In 2021, of course, a little thing called COVID came along and stopped all those plans. And instead, we decided to go to the Philippines, which was a much safer environment and more predictable. Believe it or not, it was more predictable to just get out and handle that one. We never did get sick. So thank goodness for that. I'm sorry for all the people who did, but hey. A good day just to get out flying, just to get out and cruise around. I'm packed and ready to go. I was joking with a friend of mine, bugging me for not packing and not getting ready. And after a couple of decades of circumnavigating the globe, 20 minutes back. And it did. It took me 20 minutes. I didn't really time myself, but the essentials, everything you need. No, you don't, Mr. Pole. A little bit of a breeze coming in messes with me. Yeah, everything is ready to go. Final check with the airlines. That's always a stress point. as our good friend Renfield found out. Poor guy. Hassled by mall cops. I'm just tootling around. Say hi to everybody. Hello, my friend and brother Rick. Lift again. Rick, take care. Keep the content coming. There's probably one or two evenings when I'll tune into YouTube, depending on where we are. Flying with the Jetliners. Of course, Brian and Sherba, enjoy your plus 6 weeks of fun. Oh, you will. I hope the weather gets better for you. Wind. Here it is. There we go. Looking hairier. No flaps, I'm just crawling along. Slope torn. Everybody else, anybody else tunes in? Hello. Al and Gina, of course. Gina had her little Timberoni out. Newly fixed up, I think. Some modifications. Tossing in the flat. Nice little pass there.
Who is that? Fletcher!
As usual, it's dead calm when I looked outside, gave the dog a bath, get out here, and it's kicks up real good. Stampede week, so got a million plus people coming into the city, which always makes it fun. Well, I am happy to be out of the city for that one. Traffic and hustle and bustle. Everybody likes the free pancake breakfast, but fun to dress up like a cowboy. Hey, we grew up on the ranch. Hi, everybody. How y'all doing? Hi guys. Alright, put in the flaps again. Just a hair above idle. 25% throttle. Yeah, so everything is looking good. gals are super excited. That sounded interesting. Kind of like grrrug. For a little landing. Just wanna have a quick look at my propeller and everything. Made a little rumbly sound. Oh, it's working. It's all working. It's just being cantankerous. You little brat. Get out there and fly. Stand over by the pole that way. I'll block the hit. I'm a footballer. Never played football. Rugby is my game. Never played hockey. Well, hockey, but just pair of hockey. Flipping the trees. Wind's a little bit gusty to bring it in any semblance of control. Sure can do a stall takeoff though with those flaps on. Crosswind, so trying to compensate for it. Remember, I have a bag of excuses. If you ever need to borrow one, come on by. Yeah, it was kind of cool seeing the pelicans. That was awesome. So we got a couple of interesting side trips planned. It's going to be CNTistic. Got the girls, young girls, want to go to an amusement park and they want to go on the resident barf master. I'm looking at one of those down the mountain, kind of like a roller coaster, a single car. They also have these carts, powerless carts that you take downhill. This is in Switzerland. So I'm hoping we can do that. That would be fun. You apparently can drift around and have a grand old time. Of course, we have a lot of activities planned. It's going to be fun, including the ABBA Museum. What a great little plane. Poke around the sky. Boy, I almost got break in the wind, bring it in for a nice landing. Okay. It's shaking away. ASX. I wish I could find some way to disable. I would love to try one night to bring Father Brown in. Was taking the air, locked up the barnyard with the greatest care. Own. Down in the hen house, something stirred.
What a little baby doll, hey?
Who's there?
This is what he heard.
Bimba.
There ain't nobody here but us chickens.
Ooh.
There ain't nobody here.
Wind
at
caught
all.
It and just threw
so
it over there.
And stop that fuss.
Lucky.
There ain't nobody
we got turbo
here
power.
But us. We chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. You're stomping around,
boing,
shaking the ground,
all right,
picking up an awful dust.
I'm gonna call
we
it.
We chickens trying to sleep,
and
you butt in.
See
and
y'all.
Hobble, 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 hobble.
That's it for
it's
my flying videos
tomorrow
for a while.
It's a busy day.
But
we got
from
things to do. We got
me and Gail and the girls.
We got ground to dig and
worms take it
to
easy,
scratch.
Folks.
It takes a
be
lot
good to
of
each other.
Getting chicks to hatch.
Keep old flying.
Nobody here but us chickens.
I'll be looking for some entertainment.
Ain't nobody here
and,
at all.
Here and there.
So quiet.
I'll tune in.
And stop that fuss.
Have fun.
Here but us.
See y'all later.
Kindly
bye-bye.
Point that gun.